Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. Thank you for watching my videos. Last night at 8:05 p.m. local time, there in New Hampshire, there was a magnitude 2.3 earthquake that 28 people said they did feel. Going to Google Earth, here's the location of that magnitude 2.3. It was a little more 1.1 miles below sea level. And it's not far from an earthquake that occurred in 1683. A 6.5, and the shaking, according to residents, was so strong people had trouble standing. That was the first earthquake to strike New England following the start of European colonization. This area is what they call now New Hampshire. Different scientists say it could have been as large as a magnitude 7.0, which would make it the largest earthquake on record for New Hampshire and New England. We might see an increase in earthquakes. We're currently going through a geomagnetic storm. Here's the current estimated planetary K index, which they call KP index. The felt reports came as far north as Lake Champagne, and we got one down over here. Let's see, that was Massachusetts. We got, it doesn't show the Bennington one report there. Let's see, let's zoom in a little bit. I'm sure a lot more people felt it than what reports were actually sent in. USGS gave an intensity level of 3, which means it was felt noticeably indoors but not always recognized as an earthquake. Standing autos rocked slightly. Vibration like a passing truck. Solar Ham posted on Twitter that a G1 geomagnetic storm watch was added and will be in effect until 1800 Universal Time. So that would be 2 p.m. East Coast time, 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time, and I suppose 11 a.m. West Coast time. So did you feel this earthquake there in New Hampshire? If so, please put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, keep prepping, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.